Streets of London, that initially was going to be the intro of what this album was going to be, or what I thought my second album was going to be. I wanted my album to start with the Streets of London. I just remember the strings, the piano, and I remember sending it off to Pub and Oak, like, I think it needs a beat, I think it needs something that gives it a rhythm. Like, before, it was very Mary Poppins to me. It was very musical, but I wanted it to be that way. Streets of London, I just want to see the rainy, gray skies, cobblestone streets, and it made me reflect on what my summers in London used to be like, growing up as a kid, moving from Liverpool to London, going to school there, and genuinely missing home. So I remember calling my nephew, who was 8 at the time, and I was like, I need you to sing on this song for me. And he was like, what, Auntie Marshy? I was like, I just need you to sing la 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 la. Just la 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 la. Like, just do that. But a couple of times, it was like, all right. Got my brother to do it. My nephew sends back his vocals. It makes perfect sense for the song. And every time I listen to it, it's like a little, aw, I want to go home. That's why I ended the album there. Just genuinely wanted to go home, wherever that was. Like, home is where the heart is. And the last thing I say is, where's my heart? I had no clue, but I'm still striving to find that.